tujali sisi.
Bwana atujali.
Ni nani atujali sisi?
Nani atujali?
Basi tunaimba.
Hakuna kama wewe.
Hakuna kama wewe.
Bwana wa mabwana.
Basi tunaimba. Ni nani atujali sisi?
Bwana atujali.
Ni nani
atujali
sisi?
Nani atujali?
Basi tunaimba.
Hakuna kama wewe.
Hakuna kama wewe.
Bwana wa mabwana.
Basi tunaimba.
Hakuna kama wewe.
Ni nani atujali sisi?
Bwana atujali.
Ni
called me and told me there's an accident happened in Meru. So that really, I asked, is it so bad? She told me, yes. Now, what do we do? So I didn't have words, so, and I was driving, so I went and stopped somewhere outside and said, now, what do I do? Do I go to Meru or do I follow up whatever is happening? So I called a friend of mine, the Reverend Philip Owor, the All Saints Cathedral. So I told him what has happened. He told me also he's heard on radio. Even the president has sent condolences. That even shook me most. So I decided, oh my God, now what do we do? My daughter told me what she recalls is she was telling her friends to belt up, and she was sitting somewhere in the middle. But she was telling me when it went down and the brakes failed, they heard the driver say, "Poleni watoto," and all hell, things just went. From there, they continued rolling, and she was telling me maybe what helped them was even there was a bus from Kirogoya boys, something like that. Yes, otherwise I think it was going to be yes. And of course, she told me when they were being brought from Meru, they were rushed to Meru Hospital, and from there some of her friends were coughing blood, and she got so scared. She had a cut on her head, so she was torn, and of course the hand, and of course internal injuries. So they were put in the first ambulances that came. Yes, I think also Sister Margaret was in that ambulance.